Hi friends, welcome back to another video guys. In this video today I am going to show you how to fix Steam error could not connect to Steam network. So guys, let's fix this problem. Just follow my simple steps. So without any time waste, let's get started. Method number 1, right click on start menu and click on task manager. Okay guys, Steam application is showing. Just select this Steam application and right click on end task. Okay, and close the task manager. Method number 2, open Windows 11 search bar and type Steam. Okay, right click on Steam application and click on open file location and select the Steam application and right click on property and click on compatibility and check this box, run this program as an administrator. Okay, like this, and click apply and click OK and close this window. Method number 3, disable any antivirus. If you are using antivirus, please disable and remove antivirus in your PC or laptop. Method number 4, open Windows 11 search bar and type command prompt. Okay, and right click on command prompt, click on run as administrator and type this command like this and press enter, and type another command and press enter. Okay, and close the command prompt. Method number 5, open Windows 11 setting, click on start menu and click on setting. Windows 11 setting is open. Okay, left side of the panel you can see here network and internet option is showing. Just click on it and scroll down, click on advanced network setting and scroll down, click on more network adapter option. Okay, and select the Wi-Fi network and right click on property, select this option internet protocol version 4 and click on property and select this option, use the following DNS server, preferred DNS server, type like this, alternate DNS server, type like this and click OK and close all settings like this and restart your PC or laptop, problem is solved. So guys, this is way to easily solve Steam application error in Windows 10 or Windows 11. Thanks for watching my video. Please don't forget to like, share and subscribe my channel and press bell all notifications. See you next video.